الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل، وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، we recently took مخارج الحروف. What we said was at the beginning that علم التجويد, تجويد, it deals with, it tackles, it focuses on mainly two things. And if a student of knowledge, he understands these two things, he understood the reality and the gist of tajweed. The first one was makharij al-huruf. And the second one is sifat al-huruf. We took the how much? Makharij al-huruf. We said that the makharij al-huruf is 17. The poet, he said, Imam al-Jazari, makharij al-hurufi 17 على الذي يختاره من اختبر. How many is it? 17. But we said that the 17 is when we break it into makharij far'iyya. 17. Like if we make it into makharij amma, how many were they?
Five.
What was the first one?
Al-jawfu.
How much came out of the jawf? One came out of it. Halq? Halq, three came out of it. Al-lisan? Ten came out of lisan. Number four? Al-shafatan is the what?
Two.
And then al-khayshum?
Again, one.
So we have the first one, which is al-jawf. The second one, which is the? Halq. And then we said that? Al-lisan, and then we said that? Then we said shafatan, and then we said that? Khayshum. These are the five which are makharij. These are the five which are makharij amma. And under each of them come out what? Either a farah or farah, furu'. That's the first part of tajweed that you have to know. Sah? Which is makharij al-huruf. How many come out of makharij al-huruf? Five. The first one is al-jawfu. How much makharij far'iyya come out of it? One. The second one is al-halq, the throat. How many come out of that one?
Three.
The second one is makharaj of al-lisan, the tongue. How much comes out of it?
Ten
come out of it. And then we said the shafatan. How much come out of it?
Two
come out of that one. And then we said the khayshum. How much comes out of the khayshum? One makharaj comes out of the khayshum. Jameel. We have finished makharaj. Makharij al-huruf. We're now going to go into the second type of ilm al-tajweed, which everybody has to know, which is called what? Sifat al-huruf. Okay? We said that the sifat al-huruf is divided into how much?
Sifat al-huruf.
Two types.
Sifat al-lazima and al-ariza.
Beautiful. Sifat lazima. Sifat which are ariza. Sifat which are? Lazima. And sifat which are?
Ariza.
Lazima and arida. The sifat which are lazima, how much did we say that comes out of it?
Two.
What is the first one? Those which are called that or did. We're going to take them today. And the second one is?
La
didda laha. Has no did. How much come out of the sifat which are that or did?
Five.
What's the first one?
Alhams.
What's the opposite of alhams? Shadda is the second. What's the opposite of al-khawa? The second one is al-isti'la. What's the opposite? Al-istifal. The fourth one is al-itbaq. What's the opposite? Al-infitah. The fifth one is al-idhlaq. What's the al-ismat? That's that or did. La didda laha is how much? We're going to take all of them today, inshallah ta'ala. La didda laha is what? How many come out of it?
Seven.
What are they?
As-safir.
Second one is? Al-qalqalah. The third one is?
Al-leen.
Al-leen. The third one is Al-Inhiraf. The fourth one is Takrir. The fourth is the fourth one. Yeah? Al-Tafashi. And the sixth one. The seventh one is Al-Istitala. That is all sifat. Sifat lazima, accomplished. Mission accomplished. Sifat arida. Sifat? How many come out of sifat arida? 11. 11. What's the first one? Al-idgham. Al-idhar. Al-qalb. Al-ikhfa. Al-mad. Al-qasr. Al-tahrik. Al-sukun. Al-sakt. Al-tafkhim. الترقيق السكت التفخيم الترقيق. Okay, let's say one more time fast together, all of us. Okay, أقسام الصفات. نوعان. Two types. Okay, صفات لازمة. ذات الضد. الهمس. عكسها الجهر. الشدة. عكسها الرخاوة. الاستعلاء. عكسها الاستفال. عكسها الاستفال. الإطباق. عكسها الانفتاح. الإذلاق. عكسها الإثبات. صفات عارضة. Say it together. صفات عارضة. One time. صفات عارضة. No, لا ضد لها. لا ضد لها. You're not saying it together. Okay, everybody listen. هي لا ضد لها. Why are you not saying it for? Say it, everybody say it. لا ضد لها. Good. الصفير. القلقلة. اللين. الانحراف. التكرير. التفشي. الاستطالة. صفات عارضة. Okay. صفات عارضة. صفات عارضة. الإدغام. الإظهار. القلب. الإخفاء. المد. القصر. التحريك. السكون. السكت. التفخيم. الترقيق. One more time. One more time. Let's see whose voice is the strongest, okay? صفات لازمة. Okay, one time together, like, yeah? This class is not that strong. I want to see, I've seen stronger classes. صفات لازمة. That's good. ذات الضد. Good. الهمس. Good. عكسها الجر. الشدة. عكسها الرخاوة. الاستعلاء. عكسها الاستفال. الإطباق. نعم. عكسها الانفتاح. الإذلاق. عكسها الإسمات. صفات عارضة. لا ضد لها. الصفير. القلقلة. اللين. الانحراف. التكرير. التفشي. التفشي. الاستطالة. صفات عارضة. الإدغام. الإظهار. القلب. الإخفاء. المد. القصر. التحريك. السكون. السكت. التفخيم. الترقيق. We all good? This is good, strong. Okay, now let's go into صفات لازمة. ذات الضد. And if we can finish لا ضد لها today, that will be good, inshallah ta'ala. Okay? The first one, inshallah ta'ala. What's the first one? So we're going to go to التي. So we're going to go to ذات الضد. Okay, I'm going to rub this all off. Okay, let's start with the first one, which is we're going to do ذات الضد. We're going to do the hams now. Everybody pay attention. Yeah, we're going to do the what? Al-hams. Okay, what does hams mean? What does the word hams mean in Arabic language? It means al-khafa. What does hams mean? So we're going to do al-hams. Al-hams means what? What does al-khafa mean? It's to hide something. So what do you do in hams? You go to the toilet, yeah, no problem. What does the hams mean? Al-khafa. What does khafa mean? Al-hams. What does hams mean? Al-khafa. It's to hide something, conceal something. Okay? Don't talk. What does it mean? Istilahan. What do the scholars of Tajweed, what do they know as hams? What do they mean by hams? It means جريان النفس عند النطق بالحرف. جريان النفس. It means that the person, he blows, like when you're making this letter or these characteristics, there comes out with it what? Air. When you're pronouncing it, what comes out with it? Air comes out with it. Or you want air? Air comes out with it. Okay, does that make sense? The words are like that, are like this. How many letters are they? There are mahmus, a mahams. What are they? They are 10 letters. Naam, fahathahu shakhsun sakat. Pay attention to that. Fahathahu shakhsun sakat. These letters are huruf which are alfa. Write it down, fa. Write it down. Alfa, ha, tha, ta. Again, okay. Pay attention. Then, the huruf which are mahmus are how many? 10 letters. What is the first one? Fa. Second one is what? Al ha. Tha. Look at when you say tha. How do you say it? What comes with it? Do you not say a sound? Do you not, when you say, you have to make air comes out. Sa. Yeah, yeah. So it's جريان النفس عند النطق بالحرف. الخفاء. The first word letter was what? Fa. The second one is what? Ha. The third one is what? Fa. The next one is al ha ha ha. Ha ha. Shall I write the letters? Hey, those are the letters, okay? فحثه شخص سكت. So it's fa ha tha ha shim. Yeah? Okay, yeah, break it down. So it's fa, ha, tha, ha, shim, ha, shad, sin, kaf, ta. So fa hatha wa shakhsun sakat. So one more time. We took sifat lazima, the first one which is dhatu, dhatu did, dhatu did. And the first one we took is a what? Al-hamsu. Al-hams is how much, how many are mahmoud? What's the meaning of hams first of all? Wait, wait. Yeah? The first one is al-khafa' lughatan. What does it mean like in istilahan? According to the al-tajweed, what did they say? Al-Quran. Jarayanun nafas. Jarayanun nafas. Inda nutqa bil-harf. So it's جريان النفس. My beloved students who I really love, pay attention. Okay, mahmus is what? Students, what's mahmous? جريان النفس عند النطق بالحرف. Okay, how many letters are mahmous? How many letters are mahmous? 10, what are they? فحثه شخص سكت. فحثها شيم خاء صاد سين. Why are they mahmous? Yeah? It's when you say it, when you pronounce it, there's a ضعف, a weakness. الاعتماد على مخرجه. For it to do it properly. That's why. It means air coming out. Jarayan means the leaving of air when you pronounce it. So all of them, that's what happens. What is this? What's the opposite of hams? Al-jahr. What does jahr mean?
Jahr means the opposite.
Al-i'lan wa al-dhuhur. What is it? It is? But the problem with you is you come here, you cause another problem again. You want me to tell your dad? Yeah, you want me to tell your dad? Al-jahr is what? It's ضد الحمس, right? But like it's إعلان. And what? What does إعلان mean? To make, yeah, to announce something, to break it, to make it clear. Everybody knows it. Okay? That's what it is. Lakin, it's the opposite. What was this one? جريان النفس, right? This one is what? It's انحباس النفس. أما انحباس جري النفس. You stop the breathing. It doesn't come out. عند النطق بالحرف. So, جهر, what did we say it is? What does جهر mean? It's the opposite of what?
Al-hams.
And it means al-i'lanu. Al-i'lanu wal-dhuhur. I'lanu. I forgot the wow there, okay? Wal-dhuhur. It's i'lan wal-dhuhur. And what is it? It's anything other than the فحثه شخص سكت. Anything that's not these 10, what are they? جهر. Does that make sense? And it's عدم جريان النفس عند النطق بالحرف. عدم جريان النفس. The nafs doesn't come out. It's to do انحباس of جري النفس. And جري النفس. The breathing, you imprison it. عند النطق بالحرف when you pronounce the what? Any letter other than the 10 are what? جار. Now we're going to go into the second one. So we mentioned hams and we mentioned the opposite of hams, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Jameel.
Sheikh, I just want to ask you something.
What did you say? Ha.
Sheikh, what's the words of jahr?
It's ba. It's alif. Ba.
Alif, it becomes
No, you don't get it becomes ha.
Meme,
is it from the 10? Is it from the 10? No. So you write this 10, these are mahmous.
Other than the 10,
all of them are jahr. We finish hams and we finish what?
Jahr.
Second one is what? The shadda. I'm a shidda, right? Shidda, we'll say that. What does it mean, lughatan? What does it mean? Shidda is what? It's quwwa. Lughatan, what does it mean? Quwwa. What's the shidda? I'm a shidda, what is it? Quwwa. It's when you say it with what? What does it mean? قوة الحرف. It's قوة الحرف لانحباس الصوت من جريان عند النطق به. It's letters that you pronounce with no air comes out. No air can come out. But because you are holding the air, when you let it out, what happens? Explodes. It comes out of it. How many are they? 8 أحرف. How many letters are they? So what is it? شديدها لفظ أجد قاط بكت. There are 8 letters. We said شديدها لفظ أجد قاط بكت. So it's ألف. Again, we're going to write it down. جد قاطن أجن قاطن بكت. It's a noon, sorry, write it down. Sorry, take this out. أجد قاطن. All of them are كسرة. أجد قاطن. And what did he say? أجد قاطن بكت. So it's ألف جيم قاف ط باء كاف and تاء. Yeah. So it's أجد ق. أجد دال. Yeah. It's ألف جيم دال قا طا بي با كا and then تا. Why is it called لاشتداد حروفها في مخرجها؟ When they come out, they're very strong. Now we're going to go into which one? We're going to go to الرخاوة. Okay, what did we say? What? الرخاوة. رخاوة is the opposite of what? شدة. Scholars, they say that the rakhawa is one of the trickiest one. You know why it's tricky? Because it's also the opposite of something else as well, which is at-tawassut, which we didn't write. There's shadda, and there's tawassut, and there's rakhawa. Rakhawa is the opposite of the shadda, and it's also the opposite of what? At-tawassut. And this is the only sifa that has what? Two opposites. Which is the only one that has two opposites? Is the rakhawa. It goes against two. It goes against what? Shidda and the tawassut. That's good. What does rakhawa mean? What does al-rakhawa mean? Rakhawa means lean. It means lean. Alinu. It means lean in the Arabic language. It means that it's light. It's na'am. It's leanul harf. The letter is a very light letter. It's very weak. Okay? How many letters are they? They are 15 harfan. 15. How many letters were the shidda? 8. The opposite is how much left? Tawassut is how many? Wait, how much is left from? How many letters are? How many is left? 5 is left now. 5 is the what? It's tawassut. What is it? No, it's wa bayna rikhwin wa shadid lin umar. Lin umar is how many? So the tawassut is how many? 5. And the shidda is how many? 8. And then the rikhwa is how many?
15.
That's all the alphabet, right? So lin umar, lam, nun, ayn, mim, and what? We'll stop there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong and incorrect is from me and shaitan. And Allah and His Messenger are free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.